I do have a question I want to ask the Limeybirds. Why is it that mud gets up my butt, but nobody else's? It doesn't get up Scooter's butt. It doesn't get up Fanny's butt. It doesn't get up Uzi's butt. It doesn't get up Flake's butt. It doesn't get up Wank's butt. It just gets up my butt. And it's uncomfortable. And when I try and poop, it chafes. And also, I want to know why you're so pretty.
We're the Limey Birds, and we have an answer for
the Michigan Mudbagger. Go ahead, Faith. He wants to know why he gets mud in places that other mudbaggers don't. And I found the answer for him right here in Enjoying Combat Sports.
What's it say, Faith?
It says the general procedure is to act as a Tory, the other needs to act as an Uke, and stand 4 meters apart.
That's the answer right there.
And yeah. Then face each other and bow.
Yeah, and if you clench real hard, it might squirt out.
Yeah, apparently if you bow to the mud and kind of worship it in a little way, it won't want to crawl into your orifices, because it will respect you if you respect the mud.
Also, performances should be polished, well-placed, smooth, continuous, purposeful, and coordinated.
I thought that was your tonsils.
So remember, polish your performances.
Polish.